Να που κάνω. Μπαίνεις εσύ στον προκάστ. Που μπαίνω τώρα. Ναι. Φύγα θα ρε. Πρέπει βρες το εσύ. Πες μου το όνομα να τον πω. Ξίασα ρε. Πάνος. Κεφαλαία η Μιτσά, δεν και παίζει ρε. Πάνος, λέει και 89 πόνοι. 89. Και κάνω. Κοινή χρήση. Ναι. Και να που γράφω. Τι το πεις γράφετε το for low. F O. Ναι, Joel. W O. Δεν φύγε μου ρε. Κούρε, να μπού γράψα. Δεν το θέλω πριν να βάλω. PL A. Ναι. Με H ρε. Ναι. Περίε, PL είναι το κανονικό και που άλλα, ναι. Το E, το Ε. عارفة؟ ليه؟ É, se eu ficar é. Per non puto paio internet, cadore. Cioè, c'è ni mia grammi. Tu paio posto un carto. Mi sa che lì c'ho con il gavle, visto d'ora? Live. Το stream γράφεται με STR α και μου και μου στο τέλος, ναι. Ναι, βλέπεις το. Ah, buat for low. Le Maxi è girato che ho scato internet. Cosa schiavolo? Guarda, in già Cristo un budallo. Καλά που σου λέω. Να μην έτσι. Είναι ούτε οδεία. Να μην έτσι γεύα. Να μην βάλω τι άλλο μου έπαιρνε. Α, τώρα εσύ βλέπεις το κανονικά διαεί. Κούδρα.
Well, here we are, Alan.
Πού είσαι εδώ, πού είσαι, από ό,τι βλέπετε. Έλα βάλε θεία μου, πόλεμ πέντε μου.
They played well last time out. They won at home against Betis.
Yeah, great day. 3-0 win. But probably have to come back down to earth with a draw here.
Search for a Valencia victory. You've got to go with this particular player as one who really could be the ace in the pack.
Yeah, I do like this boy because I think he gives defenders a headache with his movement and with his power. One to watch here.
For Beşiktaş, this is their lineup today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
Αν δεν παίρνει κανένα να το δείτε.
They're all good defenders in their own right.
But
in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. They could be a threat on the front foot. We'll wait and see.
Не βλέπω για.
Valencia will go with this team today. Eliakim Mangala starts, looking to continue his good form at the back. Julian Draxler starts alongside Saul.
Julian Draxler, Saul.
Finding the forwards, Simone Zaza. Starts together with Kelechi Iheanacho.
Γιατί ένας που γιατί παίρνει μπορώ να μπιαδεί.
Of the group stage of the Champions Cup match day one, and we're off and running some fascinating football ahead.
Yeah, I think so. It's the competition. Everybody wants to be involved in, so much money to be earned and so much glory as well.
Gönül. Kane Erkin. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. There's going to be a penalty elsewhere. Alan McInally is watching it.
It's a penalty for Atletico Madrid.
He's to put them in front. I think he rushed his shot there. That's why he's so well in the mark. Atletico Madrid have scored in that game, being watched by Alan McInally. A longer report from him, I'm sure, shortly. It was a penalty, incidentally, and the score's 1-0. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Defender to it first. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Well, he must be pretty happy, this lad, because the manager has been spotting out how well he's playing, and he knows how well he's playing.
Well, he does, and the trick is to continue that, which isn't always a straightforward thing because good runs of form come to an end sooner or later.
Alan McInally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Barcelona. 11 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Simone Zaza. Saul. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho on the attack here. No chance.
They shoot for Gamino, Alor.
And he's made a total hash of it.
He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Adriano makes a challenge here. Julian Draxler. Well, we're at the outset, the group stage. It really is an exciting prospect over the next few months to see how this Champions Cup develops, whether it's the sides that have traditionally done well or some of the newcomers.
Well, it's such a high standard, this football. Many would argue it's higher than international football, particularly when you get towards the end of this competition. No room for error at all.
Good forward play from them. Just working away to try and find an opening.
Άντε ρε Ζαζά, άντε είσαι πιο αργό τσουμπούν επί τα δύο γάμο το.
Adriano.
Νόντως ο Ζαζά ρε πελέ,
καστροφή. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Here's Iheanacho. Julian Draxler. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, the building steadily here, working away. For Valencia, a good chance. Gökhan Inlin made the challenge well. Saul. He's put him in. He's had a go here. What a fine save. He's got that well out of harm's way. Julian Draxler. is Sal. Now the shot! Saved it! Valencia have got a corner now. There goes the cross. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Shot off!
Great save!
By a diving goalkeeper. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Excellent work from the keeper. They gave it straight to him, didn't they? Simone Zaza. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. That's cut out. Well, they're in a good position here. They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Julian Draxler. Here's Zaza. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho.
Well, we might see Valencia at their best today.
They need to be in this company. Throw in here. Goal news involving Juventus.
It's the second goal for Juventus. It's been scored by Kwadwo Asamoah. He crept in unseen to get on the end of a flick-on and steal the ball past the stranded keeper. 40 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
This is a luck select. Interception. No, no, no.
Good challenge here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. A good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Gunulli. Quaresma, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, they pass their way up into...
Λαξοκαίστο παιχνίδι μου, ρε.
Για όλα, ρε, ρε. Εκείνε,
ρε, έχουν πάει απέρα, θέλω επίσης την εικόνα του
Βόντες, ε.
Ζάξαν τα καλύτερα. Κλείσαν με πολλά, ρε, μας τα πλάγια.
Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's the second goal for Barcelona. 48 minutes, please. 2-0.
Interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan.
Però con Bollingolo non dire il pusto dolci.
A real surprise in that quick report from Alan McAnally. Barcelona have scored. That's what he was trying to tell us before I had to
cut him off.
The score is now 2-0. Gets his foot in there.
This is many doing business.
The ball's gone out now. Adriano. It's gone out for a throw. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And here's the cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think.
Ένα, 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 Ζάμε!
That throw is literally toss possession away. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Here the challenge is a good one. Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho.
Good forward play from them.
We're looking for that player to come back on, and he is coming back on. That's good news for his side.
Here's the chance.
Julian Draxler. It's looking good, this move. Here's Iheanacho.
There's a move afoot here and it's a done deal. We understand. Bueno, dos pesire, de Burapano va vuestro treno cámodo. He's a good player. He's got plenty of excellent years. Que tiene de Dios no sabe. £65 million that ballpark figure. I think they won't live to regret it. Here's Iheanacho. Ah, dere came Dimisi. Chisto sugar. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Defender to it first. Well, they're
building steadily here, working away.
It's a good play until they got that challenge in. Se fica lo extra un bar. Alguien.
Looking to make the change now as quickly as possible. The home team.
Anche in questo momento induttiva, gamo di manando sotto zero.
On the attack here. Then strongly. Great defending there, stopping that attack. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Simone Zaza, that will help ease the pressure.
Dalla viene pivondo, se vejano nulli. Uno scalodon. Vuolo don munir. Saul Previnavki, ale to Bers.
Still 20 minutes to go. Substitute coming up for the away team. Made the challenge well. He's given possession away here. It could be a chance.
There's the danger. Sto Irnaccio.
Throw in now.
E se bolla Malagas.
Well, they're in a good position here. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Julian Draxler. Perez. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Looking to play his teammate through. Good defending. Tolgay Ali Asiyan. Comes in strongly. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, we're on course, of course, on EA Sports to present the La Liga fixture. Valencia, they'll be facing Athletic Bilbao.
Yeah, 3 points at stake. It's a big match for both sides.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Comes out with a punt. finish to clear the danger.
Neto Dio mi dare che cosa sta.
Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form,
you'd
call it even, wouldn't you? Well, you would.
Le scuolerebbe che sta messo in grande,
eh? How many shots they are going to rack up because they've been peppering that goal.
Già questo. Verne deve mettere grande.
Here's Mounier. Some potential in this move. Through pass. And here's the shot. Gone for goal. In spectacular style. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there. Now Mounier. Could be dangerous. The through pass. Strong tackle to break up the play. Aboubakar. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Mounier. Attacking well here. Place to try and hit it now.
Tandore.
Terrific stop.
Acquisto con la Genesi di Zucca. Del Dio, eh. Vero. Ha discorso, ha discorso, eh. E la Espo è mascalismo da solo, sì. Un buon mattino. Monaco. Bayern Ami, Barcellona, dovrà un lato favorito, va,
Champions Cup. Borussia Mönchengladbach 1, Arsenal 2, Bayern Munich 1, PSV 0, Juventus 3, Monaco 1.
Ci tristezza se come la serie al Madrid. E l'FTA. Bilbao. Bilbao, se le dico il Bilbao, ma li stai chi dire? You can take mine.